white and blue cheeseburgers. Eric, you're a genius.
Voila.
Sparkler dogs. God bless America.
Freshly squeezed.
That's fresh.
Ah, beer in a bottle. That's class.
The keg is tapped.
Bend over and kiss it goodbye, Bob. Here comes the big one.
A keg? Oh, great. Red's gone nuclear. This barbecue's over.
Dad, that's it? You're just gonna give up? We had sparkler dogs. We could win this thing.
No, Donna, thanks, but it's over. I just wanted one big blowout, one last hurrah, you know? Oh, why didn't I rent the one-man band?
Well, we've gone through three batches of ambrosia salad.
Three batches? Not since D-Day has there been such a complete and glorious victory.
Oh, hi, Donna.
Well, I hope you're all happy, because you ruined my dad's barbecue. All he wanted was one more good day before everybody found out that his store was closing and he's going bankrupt.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Bargain Bob's is closing this week, so congratulations.
Oh my God, I feel so bad.
Well, you should. You ruined his barbecue. Why would you do that?
Me?
Eric, for God's sakes, the man is almost a veteran.
Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. It's all my fault. But, Dad, you got to make everyone here go next door.
Eric, you're right. We have got to go over there. They are our neighbors. They are our best friends.
Yeah, I suppose. All right, freeloaders. Let's move it on over to Bob's. Eric, grab that cake.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hey, what's everybody doing here?
Congratulations, Bob. You really out barbecued me. I gotta say, you're one hell of a guy.
Oh, Bob, we just love you so much.
Mid you told.
Look, Bob, I just want you to know that you've been a real good neighbor and a real good friend. And if you ever need it, I'm here for you.
Thanks, Red.
Oh, but I can't help you if you cry, Bob. Don't cry.
These are tears of joy, Red.
Yeah, that's bad, too, Bob.
Hey?
Oh, hey, what's up? Hi.
Look, I'm sorry. Everyone came by, and I know you did that, so thanks.
No, Donna, I'm sorry. Look, you know that I wouldn't have acted like such a jerk if I knew something so terrible was happening to your dad.
No, I know. It's okay. My folks didn't want me to say anything, so.
Yeah. No, I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. And no. I don't know.